interesting Jacobo Steiner copy, presumably Germany around 1950s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, which is stemmed Steiner on the upper side, and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, it received new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.